Welcome to a very improvised holiday. My name is Rebecca, and I'm just welcoming you into my home today. And I'm just so happy to share this holiday with you all. And I want to welcome members of my family on too, so you guys can meet them. Would y'all like that?
Yeah!
Oh, I'm so glad to meet you. Oh, I just see the spirit all over you guys. Okay, come on, you guys, come on. You're going to get to meet them. You're just going to
meet them.
Snorkeling class.
Oh, gosh.
snorkeling.
He's snorkeling.
Brain painting.
He always brings home the weirdest snorkeling women.
Finger painting. Another class every other day.
At least it wasn't underwater basket weaving.
Yeah. Well, you know what? It's the spirit of Leonardo da Vinci Mother's birthday. We're just going to have to be welcome and, you know, open up our home and our hearts.
The giraffes.
Hi.
The giraffes.
Big part of the giraffes.
They were her favorite animals.
The spirit of the giraffe.
All right. Gonna be friendly, like the giraffe. We got this, Becca. We got this.
Well, why don't I go ahead and tell everyone how this became our favorite holiday. Well, everyone's favorite holiday, really.
Yes, sister, please do.
Because not a lot of people are actually familiar with Leonardo da Vinci's mother. And the reason that her birthday is so important. You see, if it weren't for her, we wouldn't have Leonardo da Vinci, our artistic Lord and Savior. Mother lived in a tiny little town near Africa, but closer to Italy. And she spent every day cross-stitching these long-necked animals that she was pretty sure existed because someone told her.
A greater likeness God never made himself.
She was a terrible artist. Unfortunately, everything she cross-stitched ended up being used as napkins to clean up the dirty dog's table droppings.
Oh, thank God, Leonardo da Vinci, Mom.
Before her son was born, they called her Leonardo da Vinci's mom. They knew, and that was why. That was why she named her son that. Fun fact. Predetermined. So one day, Leonardo da Vinci's mom, who for shortness we'll call Maria realized that 5 years had gone by and no one had celebrated her birthday. No. She was such a terrible artist that no one remembered her birthday anymore.
What's wrong, Maria?
No one remembered my birthday.
My mother?
6 months ago. The candle's been out for well over 5 months.
I'm so sorry, dear. I'll tell you what. From now on, everyone will celebrate your birthday.
Everyone did celebrate her birthday, 6 months after the actual day. This tradition became something of a local favorite. It became a festival day because Maria actually did so much for everyone. She was the kindest, most generous, terrible artist in the entire town. She made table napkins for everyone. And she stopped trying to draw giraffes and just started putting spots on things. And wit went over like wildfire. And that is why when we greet each other, we say Nanu-Nanu, because it sounds a little like someone blowing their nose into a hand.
Is that really how it happened?
That's exactly how it happened. Would I lie to you, sweetheart?
Well,
I didn't lie to you about the Tooth Fairy. I didn't lie to you about Easter Bunny. I didn't lie to you about your fifth grade teacher that hasn't existed yet.
I lied about Daddy.
Oh. Okay, so I lied to you once. Once! You gonna hold it against me for one little white lie?
If it means I get better presents.
Okay, you can hold it against me. Your mommy's a liar. Nanu, nanu.
Alright.
What? Thought he was making a face. He's making a very concerned face. Baby, are you okay?
Well, I thought I had to poop, but I didn't.
Okay, it's the emergency averted, man. Let's get this. Oh, okay, this is going to be very handsome. Just get your arms through there. Giraffe jacket.
Giraffe jacket.
extra long neck. Is this gonna make the kid look cute, man?
It's gonna be great. Remember, it gets you good luck in Jenga.
I know.
Johnny, you're gonna beat Uncle Johnny so bad.
I only have to wear this until we're done decorating, right?
Right, exactly. As soon as we're done decorating, you can take it off, and I will lose it.
Why don't you go grab those decorations, Johnny?
You got that, baby? Oh, you're such a big man.
Alright, so, getting initiated into the decorator rituals of the family.
Yeah.
So, is that one your favorite?
Yeah, this was Grandma's,
red pillowcase.
This was Grandma's favorite red pillowcase.
You got a charming mother. You got a mind for family history. That's a skill of yours, kiddo.
That traditionally gets hung from the mantle. I'm not sure why.
Oh, that's my Johnny.
I just can't find a place to put it.
I think putting it on a pillow will be too cliche.
Right? Everyone sees a red pillowcase and they're like, I'll put that on a pillow. It's against the spirit of the holiday to do something so unartistic.
So, do you think we should hang it on the window like a drape, or...?
Only one way to find out. I hate it! The holiday's ruined.
Can't wait! Mom! Yeah. Mom, I lost my pants!
No.
Tree. That's right. Memorialize the star she discover?
Oh, in a figurative way!
Done killed Sparky.
Well, somebody's responsible for this.
Well, I reckon it's gotta be the neighbors who are the only ones with a fence around here. Neighbor war!
I'll go get a pitchfork.
Ruby, thank you for coming to this party.
Can't you just, I don't know, put it on the carburetor or something? You're a man, okay? Meat is your domain. You can figure this out. I believe in you.
Thank you. Thank you, Becca. Yeah, with that kind of support, I can't do anything.
Yes. You are the man. You just handle up on that thing roast, honey.
All right. New pig coming.
I think I like Jonathan's last girlfriend best.
Would you mind diamond tiara?
That's an inside thought, baby, okay?
You know, diamond tiara, I'm so glad you're meeting my family. My brother is just a great guy.
Oh, yes, you look great, diamond tiara, with your sparkly crown.
Jonathan, really?
Seriously.
Seriously, it's like 1:40 in the morning.
I don't get it.
Jonathan?
We met at an online bartending class. And she and Jim.
No problems, Rebecca. I've got it handled. Thank you.
But now I'm awake, so now you have a problem.
It's okay. I can make everybody margaritas. How about that?
Ouch.
Oh.
What?
Your family's so rude.
Yeah, also Jonathan's last girlfriend gave me margaritas.
And that is okay, and that's why the family took out our training order on her.
You remember that time that he got arrested too, and we had to bail him back?
Oh.
All right, Johnny, yeah, really, really getting kind of sick of this.
I drove naked through a zoo. Yeah,
a lot of kids about, you know. What if little Johnny had been there? You think about that, Johnny? You think about that, brother?
No, I was drunk and driving a golf cart. Yes. I think that nothing much occurred to me.
Yeah.
I wonder if any of this would have happened if we'd never broken up.
What did you want to talk to me about?
Well, Jonathan, you know how much I care for you. I just wanted you to know that I don't think you're going anywhere in life, and I'm in love with your brother.
Oh!
Just like me.
Talks tomorrow.
Very good. Are you sure you have not done this before?
It was lovely.
Oh.
Class.
thank you so much, more than I can tell, for the man who gave us the art in the beautiful Sistine Chapel. It didn't even leave a smell.
Holy Da Vinci's mom, thanks so much for the star.
When we play Jenga, we think of you. It falls right from the sky, just like the blocks that you knock down when I kick your ass this game.
Holy Da Vinci's mom, thanks so much for the star.
Nanu-Nanu, just like Wolf once said, when he came down the planet Earth and discovered the treasure trove of arts we had, Vinci Museum in Perth.
Holy Da Vinci's mom, thanks so much for the star.
Everybody!
Holy Da Vinci's mom, thanks so much for the star.
Very rich sponsor this year.
How are you?
Happy year.
It's a calendar holiday. Yeah. Get the day off of work and everything. Yeah. Granted, it's Sunday, but still.
Sorry, I'm from North Louisiana. We don't have the same.
You smell like cigarettes.
Well, Louisiana. This isn't New Orleans fair, right?
Yeah.
That's what I've heard about Louisiana.
For that's a big party.
New Orleans is there.
I hear there are vampires.
Y'all talk like this up there, right?
Oh! I watched you all Dynasty!
Oh!
Dynasty!
You have those boats, those swamp boats, the bands, the Jamaican bands. Jim can say that New Orleans is the only city of Louisiana that matters.
Really?
What is it, Johnny?
We've had this conversation.
Really?
I thought that was
Jenga. Jenga next door and play Jenga with the Flanders kids.
Yes.
I think the kids are in a breakout.
Help! Help! He's got a big gun! He's got a big gun!
we're going to sit on our dots.
Wait, I can hear you.
Yeah.
lemon in the pitcher instead of eating it at this time.
Johnny, you learn more every day.
Sorry, I'll ask you.
And I'm going to squeeze this lemon in remembrance for lost love and joy for found love.
God, you are so beautiful. Sika. Can't come up with enough names for you. God, I put this lemon in for wasted potential.
Oh!
So much time to make up everywhere we turn.
Yes, of course.
Jade, yeah, no, there's no question about that, Jade.
Nothing could be more symbolic as we look towards a new year.
We have plenty of lemons for everybody.
And lemonade.
Be part of the family today. I'm so sorry I'm a bitch.
Yeah, you're okay. Just say something you believe in. Squeeze it in the pitcher.
I believe in finding a non-jerk of a boyfriend who doesn't compare me to his ex-girlfriend and calls me by my true gym name of Jenny and not Sapphire.
And John.
Or Crystal or Ruby.
And you're gonna find that. New beginnings, changes, and to the foundation that has kept us all together for so many years. Why, if it wasn't for the Last Supper, if it wasn't for that old model tank that he never built, and if it wasn't for his mom inspiring him, we wouldn't have our own Renaissance.